to build this cool Lego contraption that I made. It's not really a contraption, it's more of a build kind of thing, but it's kind of like a cool minifigure sort of thing. So yeah, let's get into it.
Hey.
So let's start this. I'm gonna take this little base plate I have here. I don't know what it's from. I just probably took it from a set or something. I don't know. I just found my Lego bin. So what we're gonna do is we're basically just gonna take it, and we want this thing in the back. So we're gonna take it, and we're just gonna put these green things on it. And we just kind of layer them. That's kind of what the first floor is going to look like. And then we're going to put characters on it. Oh, wait. This should probably be in the front, because characters can't go on this.
Wait, no. They can go
here. Actually, yeah, we're going to. So we're going to take this right here. And then what we would do is we put that there. But it's kind of close. Because I want to add some extra things. So I'm going to go in here. And we're going to put this here. Like this. And then we have this whole thing. And now, if I go up and grab my characters, we got Captain America here. Coming in to save the day. Hulk. Oh, wait, I don't know if this is. No, hold all my characters. Really? I think so. But, and then we got him. We got Thor. Yeah, they're not all gonna fit. But, how am I supposed to turn this on to you? Okay, yeah. Now we're gonna put Captain in the front, and then we can put Hulk back here. Sorry, boys. I got a voice crack there. Okay, and then we gotta put Thor in. We gotta put Hawkeye in, of course, and then Black Widow. All the original Avengers. Now I know a lot of you are like, where's Iron Man? Honestly, Iron Man's my personal favorite. There's no way that I would ever not include him. So I kind of got something different that we can use for him.
Okay, so for Iron Man,
I got his character. And then I built this little contraption. It was really hard to build on camera. I tried a couple times. Because I was just leaning over because you kind of have to look at it and stuff. And so I just kept messing up and putting my face in the screen. So I just built it off camera. So basically what you do is you take him. And then we're going to put him right there. And these things are going to go. Oh wait, here, I got to show you from this.
And these things
here are going to just clip in on the ground here. Because yeah, they only clip it. So then if you flip it around here, we can just go over here and clip Iron Man in. Same on both sides. And like I said, just clip those in. And he's like flying away from an explosion. And then with that, the first floor is done. I would say it looks pretty good right here. Wouldn't you? And now for the next part. Got our next base plate. So for our next part, we're gonna grab our base plate. We're gonna clip it on, of course. Boom. This looks good as new. And of course, this time I'm gonna put my characters on first. Actually, just gonna put those there so I know my measurement. So, well, of course, first we gotta put Spider-Man in there. Spider-Man used to be my favorite. You know, now I'm more of an Iron Man guy. I just saw the movie and then decided, well, you know what, I like Iron Man more. So, yeah, Iron Man's my guy now. So, I just realized that I made a mistake. We're gonna have to move Doctor Strange here. Because, otherwise, his things go right there, and they cover, and it just doesn't work out, so. And we gotta put Ghost Rider in. I've never actually seen any of the
Wait, did I just call him Ghostbuster?
Or Ghost Rider, I don't know. But I haven't seen any of the Ghost Rider movies, but I'm pretty sure I remember them being, like, really inappropriate. So I don't think I'm gonna watch them. There we go. Better characters in me.
And then, I know I...
You're like, what, but I shouldn't...
What's his name?
Wait.
Brain freeze, right? Not brain freeze. Brain.
Plug. His name's War Machine. War Machine, yeah. War Machine. It's cool like Iron Man, but I had another character that wouldn't really fit this way. So, here we have Miss Marvel with her vagina. So then I took a couple pieces right here. Build her a little base. So I just go like that, put that in there, and then I put this in here, and then we got a little base for her. She stands right there, and then we just, oh wait, let me move her arms here, just clip her in, and there she is, looking great. You can't really see her from your angle. Okay, right there. She looks good. With our next war, it's gonna be a bit different because I ran out of these base plates. So for our next floor, I have some little, I have like kind of more of a custom floor for our last floor. So I have these guys, but I also have a, like a Rocket and Groot, which I really wanted to add because they're like my favorite Marvel characters other than I. And I really wanted to add them in, so I thought that I could add a third floor, but I didn't have any more characters. Then I realized I have Ant-Man. And then I have my Rocket Groot right here. Then I also built this little custom figure right here. I took, let me show you how I built it. I took Bebop from Ninja Turtles, his, build. Body without his like a vest on, but this isn't actually Lego, it's Mega Bricks. But then I took this Lego head, this bald Lego head, clipped it on, and I gave him Darth Vader's saber. I don't know if it has a different name. Sorry, Star Wars fans, if it has a different name. I don't watch Star Wars, I've never really been into that. Maybe I'll watch an opening to it. But here we have it. Looks pretty good, I'd say. I've had this guy for quite a bit. But now I'm gonna grab my base plates. So then, I kinda wanted to add some other stuff, so I took these two bricks and I built a base out of this or something. But for here, we got. Oh, you can't see that. I'll be right back. So this part, I had quite a bit of trouble making, but in the end I was able to do it because I just needed two of these. I needed to find the
exact middle
right there.
I don't know if I just showed my face or not.
I'm gonna look out a little bit. Actually, I'm gonna go look over the footage right now. I'll be right back. And it looks good. I just showed my glasses and like a bit of my forehead. So, we're good to go. I don't have to redo that scene. So, now right here we got this little base. Doesn't look very good, but at least it's being held up. So then, I took what I seen that I had earlier, and I built this little frame. That doesn't look very good. So then, take Groot. And then I took Rocket, put him on the edges of the frame, and then I
my character here.
And then I'm like looking all like I'm the best. And then I just somehow I'm supposed to click. Oh wait, I know what I can do. Here, I have it. So now I can actually just
here. Now I can just come over here.
Clip it.
On, I put it
backwards, whoopsies. I put this in not straight yet.
This one's not in very straight.
And neither is this one. Okay, there we go.
Now,
come over here, we clip it in. Looks good. Then we
add
my custom figure in here. Goes in. And then we just put Ant-Man right here. And we're gonna put him with my shell. Or my Lego builds.
Mm-hmm.
I'll put him in there in a second.
Here we have it. Don't know how I'm supposed to pick this up with one hand. Oh, Ant-Man's gonna fall. Ant-Man's gonna fall. I think so. Right there. Works right there. Okay, and if I just fix Ant-Man right here. We are good. I think that this was a success. Okay. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.